Hello, this is Palar Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Dying Light. So this time we are going to be doing Extraction. We're going to confront Ryze at the top of his tower. And then that'll be the end of the main content. There's DLC that we'll be doing later. Not sure exactly when. I think I want to do another Souls game first. And then I might do some, like, bonus content of exploring some of the places that we never explored. Some of the fringes and whatnot. But, I don't know. Anyway, let's get to Extraction. I don't particularly care about the binoculars quest that much. If we do find binoculars, then I will do that, but I have unspent skill points. I'm a bit underleveled for the following DLC, to be honest. So I might have to grind my character a bit, I'm not sure. Oh. What the heck? Is this really the only way to get back there now? No way, right? Why would I go this way when I could go here?
Some new gear.
No. Nice. So many resources, couldn't hurt it though.
You won't find better stuff. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do any of the escort missions. I hate escort missions so much. Really? He's trying to jump over. I'm still so low on my agility. There's not a whole lot of chances, from what I recall in the following, to get agility points. So... Wow, okay. To enter the game finale. That's fine.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape.
The really unresponsive camera. My favorite part about getting... Okay, this needs to stop.
Yeah.
See, this is why we don't burn all of our antizen. Oh, I really should have stocked up on my ammo. Okay. That was not my smartest decision ever.
Oh shit, what the hell?
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
Mm-hmm.
There. The agents of my will. Run, train, run.
I'm already on it.
Right. Run or die.
God damn it!
My stamina at the last second and couldn't jump properly. No, wrong way. My grappling hook. I was like, oh, I'll just grapple over there. You are exhausted and cannot use your grappling hook. Okay. Just run already. Just run! Why? 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 What? For what reason can I not make that jump? That child. Okay, run. They're all on my butt. Would you let me run? I killed a volatile? How did I kill a volatile? Anyway, let's go reach him somehow. Oh, yeah. That's right. I think. Or I could just fall to my death, you know, that works too.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king of mud.
Why can't I jump?
Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king.
Oh, I can't parkour at all.
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
God damn it.
Couldn't.
Shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on two floors above us. Go through a second block, as high as you can, and you can come back.
I was
Karim managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Yeah, I forgot they just kind of run off if you let them. Goodbye. Cool. There is one thing from here. Okay, if you would let me... My goodness. Some of you really just like to look at me a lot. Oh, good. I think this is the point where I need to... Come on. Whoa. Top of the hammer throws. Remember where you're supposed to go. Here. Was supposed to do damage. I think that particular attack is bugged, because it doesn't go through the grate at all. Uh-huh. Now that hurt. That hurt. Wait for it. Oh. serious. I don't know how I fell to the ground there. I cast the deception. Continue
self-expanding. You know how many men have bested me in a fight before, Ben? None. No one. Never.
Well,
consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband.
Weird. Okay, are you serious? The annoying part.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions?
Yeah, this is going to take me a bit to remember the,
Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions? About one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city.
Okay, yeah. I pressed X instead of B. This is gonna take me a bit.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Craig. You don't know what suffering is. I will teach you, Craig. You will suffer alongside me.
You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Leave me like this, Kran. Prove you are a man.
Just
take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Kran, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Kran, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
Nice. Okay, so that's the end of the main game. There's some DLC that we'll be doing at a later point. So I think the next thing that we're gonna do is another Souls game, and then I will continue on with the DLC once I've finished Ghostwire or Souls, whichever comes first. I don't know. Ghostwire seems to be a very long game. I mean, it's not supposed to be from what I understand, but here we are. So, anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.